Oh, what?
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. How would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood, and we would take walks together, or play Pooh sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Just one small snuggle would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone. All my friends and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping. I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think. Oh, my tummy is getting rather rumbly.
If it isn't Pinocchio!
The one there.
Oh, hi, Jiminy!
What in the world are you doing down here?
Playing hide and seek.
I just don't believe it. And now I was up all night just sick of you. Why all the way here?
Fellows here will be helping me. There we go. Well, shall we go for it? You could have asked us first. Present, I wanted the present thing. Gimme.
Thank you.
reveal invisible objects. What? There's invisible objects? Thank you. start with using the Nyorg cap. Alright, modify this one. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. It was just the wind making that noise. Oh man, I wish it was a monster. Hold on, what's that over there? A door. A window? Or maybe a door? It won't open. Jeez, is that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora. Hmm? When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything... Hey, you know the new role at the mayor's house? Did you hear? They went too fast. I didn't get to read it.
Hey, Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway?
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us.
Yep.
And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh! Heavy showers!
It's me! Oh, it's just Pinocchio!
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going?
Pinocchio!
Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
Thank you.
on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Come on!
Ha! Huh! not that too.
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora.
You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days.
Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Thank you.
You up, for, this? For this?
No problem. Let's do it.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
Thank you.
what that does not seem like hard enough. Summons MP gauge, giving them more time and attack per battle. Equipped to entire party to boost it. I still was not paying attention on how to do the
Pinocchio! Please give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet! Pinocchio is my little boy!
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure. But maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kyrie?
What do you care about her?
Yes!
Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What?
I think that's what she'd want.
You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Kimmy, I'm not gonna make it.
No.
I guess I'm okay!
Thunder!
Oh, So, Kyrie's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was
taken by the heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the princesses of heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kyrie's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the heartless.
Soon, Kyrie. Soon.